Hello guys, good morning to everyone. So today I share this video about for the DIY face mask. So gagawa tayo ng homemade remedies about sa face mask guys. So yogurt with honey. Yun, ito yung ingredients, yogurt, plain yogurt, yan. So mayroon tayong honey, yun guys. And then, 1 bowl and then 1 teaspoon. And then, mag-add tayo ng ground flour. So, ito yung gamit natin guys sa DIY face mask homemade remedies. Yun guys. So, before that, pasok muna ang intro. So, ito na guys. So, mag-add tayo ng 1 teaspoon na ground flour. Yan guys. Itong ground flour ay mabibili lamang sa supermarket. Yan guys. Ito yung itsura ng ground flour. Yan. Pero sa ibang sa Indian language, tinatawag nyo itong bisin. Yan guys. Yung ground flour. Yan. 2 teaspoon. Yan. And then mag-add tayo ng 1 teaspoon also the yogurt. Ito guys, yan. And then honey. This is honey. Guys, and then we add this the water for the stir. So yun guys, yung water namin rice dispenser. Yan, konti lang guys ilalagay natin kasi ito yung gawin natin na pang face mask. Yan. You mix properly. You stir properly, yan guys. Yan, ito yung itsura niya, guys. And then ready to apply our the face. Hello guys, so nandito na yun tayo sa harap. So let's be continue about for the DIY hack beauty about for the face mask. Ito ay home remedies only guys. So simple lang, di ba? Pinakita ko yung ingredients, ground flour, yogurt, and with honey. So very easy lang guys na makikita nyo sa kitchen. So minsan kailangan mag-apply din tayo ng homemade remedies DIY face mask kasi nga maganda to guys. Yan, minsan ito yung ginagawa ko at saka yung amo ko guys, kasi nakita ko yung amo ko ito yung ginagawa, tapos tinatanong ko siya kung ano nilalagay niya sa mukha niya. Sabi niya ito daw yung best nung maliit pa siya, hanggang ngayon ito yung ginagawa niyang face mask. Yan guys. So, i-apply natin ito guys. Yan, ito ay yogurt with honey and then ground flour. Yan guys, yan. Mag-apply lang guys, yan. Yan. Tapos, ibabad nyo guys in 3 minutes or 4 minutes itong ground flour. Tapos nag-apply kayo guys in 1 week, 2 beses, 2 times. Yan. Yan. tinignan nyo guys, marami nga akong pimples dahil nga sa hormones ko guys, kasi dumating yung menstruation ko yan. Yan, very easy lang guys. Yan, kailangan natin kasi i-explore yung mukha natin, na isi-scrubs natin yung face mask, ganyan. Para malinis yung mukha natin. Yan. Nandito itong honey, maganda din kasi nga, alam nyo nang what is the benefits of honey and then yung yogurt, yan. Yan guys. Yan guys, so yan, napuno na yung mukha ko guys, so very easy only, yan. So hintayin nyo lang to 4 minutes na nakababad. After that, banlawan mo yung mukha mo sa aligamgam na tubig, yan. After that, malalaman mo yung result, yan guys. Maganda yung result guys, yan. Maganda kasi nga homemade remedies yan. Saka hindi ka na magastos yan guys. And the rest guys, pwede nyo ilagay sa ref after the other day. Pwede nyo gagamitin yan guys. Yan. Maganda guys kasi nga pag apply ko sa mukha ko guys, yung parang nag-absorb siya. Yan. Yun, after that, hintayin. After guys, hintayin natin in 4 minutes and then banlawan natin. Yun guys, very easy only about for the DY face mask. Yun lang guys, gagawin nyo guys sa loob ng bahay para makatipidin kayo minsan. So, yun. Na-share ko na guys yung sa inyo itong anong ingredients. Sana guys meron kayong natutunan today about my vlog sa pag-apply ng DY home remedies yun guys. So kung meron kayong comment guys or tanong, pwede kayong mag-comment sections and then sasagutin ko sa iyo. And then mega love shout out to all the member of Kamusa and then collaboration Kamusa sa lahat na sumasali sa Kamusa collaboration. So invite ko kayo guys kung gusto niyo yung team paangat para maraming views and then ma-monetize at saka maraming saging. So sasalin lang kayo guys sa Kamusa collaboration guys. So nag-accept kami kung sinong join mag sa collaboration team yun guys. So yung basta legit lang yung team yun guys, yun naman talaga yung purpose natin, bakit kami gumawa ng collaboration team para nag-support yung bawat team yun guys, so maraming salamat and then mega love shout out, ito po ang yung tagapaglingkod si Miss Jerly, isang OFW sa Dubai, bye bye guys and then have a nice day.